and I am 10 years old.
My name is Allison, and I'm 8 years old.
My name is Kaylee Fincher, and I'm 9 years old.
My name is Adelaide, and I'm 9 years old.
My name is Shelby, and I am 9 years old.
My name is Ava, and I am 9 years old.
My name is Harper, and I'm 9 years old.
My name is Ellie, and I'm 9 years old.
Hi, my name is Juliet, and I'm 9 years old.
My name is Caroline, and I'm 13 years old.
My name is Zoe, and I'm 11 years old.
Our hip-hop fans is to the song The Real Slim Shady.
He's so cool, everybody wants to be like him, but he's the only real Slim Shady.
It's about Slim Shady, people who don't think he's Slim Shady.
It's about Slim Shady, and he's trying to find out who the real Slim Shady is by asking people who they are, because everyone says that they're the Slim Shady.
I don't know, he speaks too fast.
It's very fast, and I really think it's for old people,
to be honest. I think it's like an old song, because my grandpa knows it.
And I really like hip-hop, and I think that it fits in with that genre.
Nothing is really hard to me. It's just like challenging, but there's nothing really hard about it. The song's fast, so like the speed is kind of hard to keep up with, but I like it. Otherwise, I like a good challenge.
The whole dance is hard, but I barely remember it. The hardest part in our hip hop dance to me is when we have to do the baby freezes.
The hardest part of my dance is whenever we walk in. It's the timing that makes it difficult.
This dance is hip hop.
Hip hop feels fun because I learn new things in it.
Well, hip hop is like dance, kind of. It's like action, and like hip hop is just about the moves.
You move very freely.
Hip hop is that you learn new things and you get to know them so you can be better at it.
It's very energizing, and it's something that you would want to do if you have a lot of energy and you need something to get it out.
On hip-hop class, I've been working on my moves.
There's something that I need to remember, and I forgot what it is.
Well, I need to remember where I, like, stand.
I've been working on how to do a baby freeze.
I'm working on my baby freeze and, like, trying to do it, like, long for in the dance, and I've been practicing the whole dance.
I've been working on the dance in hip-hop class. I think the brain does not work too much.
We kind of have to trust each other in this dance to follow after one another. If somebody walks on, you have to follow them, but if they mess up, then everybody is going to mess up in the group.
My favorite part is we go down and up. We hear knees down and you stand up.
My favorite part of the dance is when we do a baby freeze.
So you're just
going to
be talking about baby freezes the whole time?
Probably when we do the baby freeze.
The beginning is my favorite part.
Everybody needs to get out on the stage and dance really big and listen to the music. My name is Adeline. This is my hip-hop name. To the real Slim Shady.
Sugar coated it all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just better than.
90% of you.